Yes.
Mom Show. Let's start out first with your fans. Your fans are amazing.
They are.
But let's talk about your fans and the coolest things they've done for you guys.
가장 팬들이 해준 것 중에 가장 좋았던 거.
여기 준 거.
Right now.
Right now.
Yeah, they're proving us.
Right
they
now. Really are.
Yeah, they are given the best present that we ever got.
The and best present.
It's here. Wow. We're at AMAs thanks to just because of the Just Army. So it's amazing.
Your fans are so passionate about something you're passionate about, the UNICEF project.
Right.
Talk about that, what it's all about.
So we're doing this simple campaign called Love Myself with UNICEF, and it's have some serious relationships with ending violence. So, you know, we're talking about the, you know, violences and all the pressures that young people got since we were debut. So it's all about it. And I hope that, you know, people could love themselves, you know, remind the world of myself and end violence. That's it.
BTS is on the Atom Bomb Show. Let's talk about traveling the world.
Traveling the world.
What's some of the coolest things that you've experienced as a band? Some of the, I mean, rough things because you're going all over the world. Talk about a little bit of that.
여행하면서 겪었던 제일 멋있던 거.
좋았던 거.
역시 세상은 넓고 그리고 많은 분들이 저희를 좋아해 주셔서 너무 감사했어요, 세상에.
He said, you know, various kinds of fans. We met like all over the world, you know, in Europe, Asia, like, you know, Australia, India, LA. So I think seeing the, you know, fans all over the world is the best thing.
BTS is on the Atom Bomb Show here. What's it like working with designer Steve Aoki?
Wow, how was it?
OMG.
OMG.
I made it.
Yeah?
It was amazing. So we met at BMMA backstage, and it just happened so naturally.
Pretty cool guy.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
BTS on the Atom Bomb Show. So talk about some of your favorite artists of all time.
Oh, favorite artists. My favorite artist, A$AP Rocky and Pharrell.
Yes.
Woo! I love A$AP Mob.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Justin Bieber.
There you go.
Troye Sivan. And Charlie Puth.
That's amazing. Yeah. Good stuff.
Yeah, Bruno Mars and Justin Bieber. Yeah.
I think BTS.
Why not, right?
Why not? Yeah.
That's a good one. All right, let's talk about what can we expect from BTS in 2018, because it's almost 2018.
Right. 2018년에 방탄소년단에게 뭘 기대할 수 있을까요?
New albums and new songs.
New fashion.
Our style. Yeah, it's all.
Yeah. Say something, Jimin.
뭐 지금 기대하고 있는 것보다는 더 많이 보여줄 수 있을 것 같아.
He said that we'll show, of course, the better things in 2018. And, you know,
I can't wait.
Yeah,
for that.
New album, new performances.
New hair.
New hair.
New makeup.
It's an important thing. New
Amazing.
Makeup.
Amazing.
Yeah.
BTS hanging on the Atom Bomb Show. How did it feel back at the Billboard Music Awards winning one of those for you guys?
Wow.
That's a dream come true.
Woo! Yeah.
It's like a dream come true.
Can't believe.
Yeah.
So there were, in front of us, there were, you know, DJ Khaled, Miley Cyrus, Chainsmokers.
Wow, that's amazing.
Just couldn't believe it because, you know, those are the artists we've always been watching, like, on YouTube, like, you know. So
yeah, dream come true.
Yeah, it's not, but it wasn't a dream. So,
right,
yeah.
Right, it's reality. Pick yourself. All right, this is a tough question for you guys. Your favorite, you have to pick one BTS song. What's your favorite song of yourselves?
Oh, my gosh. Okay, one by one from JL.
I love DNA. Yeah. DNA.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. I love Serendipity.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I love Save Me.
Save me. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Illegal.
보조개.
Illegal.
That's a dimple.
Yeah.
I chose her because this is my song.
That's the song he produced.
And I love Fire.
Okay.
Fire. Yeah.
Fire. It's Fire with BTS. Final question, guys. Okay. You can pick your favorite artist that you would want to collab with. You'd want to get together, do a song with. Who would that be?
Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Oh, you heard it first. Earth, Wind, and Fire.
I love him.
about you guys?
Come on.
Favorite artist you'd want to collab with?
Difficult. Her?
Okay, we'll take that. All right.
Shawn Mendes.
Shawn Mendes. He was sitting right here yesterday.
Yeah.
All right, BTS on the Atom Bomb Show. Very good. Guys, thanks for coming through. We appreciate
you
guys. BTS, everybody. Woo!